I've arrived at Ord Mantell.
Perfect timing. I've just finished coordinating things with my man on the ground there. SIS agent Atau followed the enemy transmissions to a specific location planetside. He'll give you the full details. Your T-7 unit can interface with Darth Angrel's hyperspace data transceiver and download his communications. Take the droid with you.
Guess I'll be playing Dejarik against myself while you have all the fun.
I'm ready to go, General.
Take a shuttle to the surface and meet Agent Atau. Good hunting. Varsuthra out.
I've visited my share of seedy ports, but this one's the seediest. Just as well I'm staying behind. I'll make sure nobody steals our landing thrusters.
Check out the spaceport while we're gone. If this place is as bad as you say, Darth Angrel may have a presence here.
Wouldn't surprise me. I'll poke around and see what's what. Have fun down there.
Agent Otau, Republic SIS. Welcome to Ord Mantell. Hope you enjoy war zones, Master Jedi. This planet's full of them.
What's this all about?
Long story short, there's a civil war between Republic loyalists and a separatist movement bent on Ord Mantell's independence. That's the official story. The unofficial one is that the separatists are funded and supplied by the Empire.
Sounds like things are headed in a dark direction.
Only reason we're not fighting the Empire now is because they won't commit their own forces. They'd rather throw separatists at us. General Varsuthra had me send a probe droid to the hyperspace data transceiver's location. I learned two things. First, it's on an island. Second, they don't like visitors there. My probe droid wound up disintegrated. Make sure that doesn't happen to you, eh?
Disintegration isn't on my to-do list.
When you find the hyperspace data transceiver, plug in your T-7 unit and download everything you can from its logs. With any luck, we'll learn what Darth Angrel's been up to. Be seeing you.
Name, Markovic. Rank, Lieutenant. That's all you're getting from me, Jedi scum.
Your big talk is wasted on me.
You may as well kill me now. You'll never hold me prisoner. Hey, what's that droid doing? Get away from there!
Copy every file you can, T-7. We need to know what this desolator weapon can do.
You won't live long enough to tell anyone!
Get the rest of Darth Angrel's design files for the desolator weapon.
Back already? That was quick.
T-7 downloaded some of Angrel's communication logs, but the rest were destroyed.
Some intel is better than none. At least the Empire has one less hidey hole. I'll put together a team, see if we can secure that island for our side. You should report to General Varsuthra. Be seeing you.
So your master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angrel.
Put down that lightsaber and step away from my Padawan.
Spare me your pathetic demands. I hold the power here, not you. Imperial Intelligence noticed this girl wandering the station and alerted my master. Darth Angrel came from 20 parsecs away for a personal interrogation. Unfortunately, we were led to believe you weren't here.
Told them you were on Corellia. Suckers.
No matter. We have you now. Surrender. Unless you want your Padawan to die.
He's lying. He can't kill me. Angrel's orders.
Release my Padawan. It's your only way out of this.
I'll never understand what drives you Jedi to throw away your lives. You risk certain death to free this girl. Why? Some misguided sense of duty?
I'm not here to discuss philosophy.
Unfortunate. It would have bought you a few extra moments of life. When I present Darth Angrel with your head, he'll be most appreciative.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I've never been happier to see anyone my whole life.
That goes double for me.
That's, interesting to hear. Anyway, we've got big problems. Angrel wanted to know everything about you. Threatened to kill me if I didn't answer all his questions.
You look pretty good for someone tortured by a Sith.
We never got to the actual torture part. He was sending me to Dromund Kaas for that. Angrel left with an Imperial Admiral to refit a battlecruiser. Sounds like they have some new weapon. Desolator? We should warn the General about this right away.
Looks like Tarnas was combining all your weapon projects to create something codenamed Desolator. We believe Angrel's arming his battlecruiser with it.
And it's no coincidence I've lost contact with Agent Galen. The enemy is raiding our weapon research facilities to build that device.
Darth Angrel already has the other weapons under his control. Agent Galen walked into a trap.
We can't let Darth Angrel complete this Desolator weapon, whatever it is. I need your help stopping him. Securing Nar Shaddaa is vital, but there's another target just as important on Terrace.
You have another super weapon on Terrace you didn't tell us about?
I'd rather not say more until you're there.
How can I make an informed choice without information?
Too many security breaches here. I won't risk the enemy finding out about this. When you reach Terrace or Nar Shaddaa, contact me. And good luck.
Is there something you need to tell me? How old are you? I'm starting to see why you're so useful, T7. It's always hard to lose someone. If you're looking for a hero, look no further. General, I'm on Terrace. You seemed worried about this place after Ord Mantell. What's the big mystery you wouldn't reveal?
I apologize for the secrecy, but this involves someone the Empire would love to get its hands on. Angral's son, Tarnas, was the lead scientist on our advanced warfare projects. But these technologies were all invented by Dr. Nassan Godera. Dr. Godera's a genius. Calculates targeting algorithms in his head for fun.
Since I'm on Terrace, I assume he must be too.
Correct. But the situation is complicated. Dr. Godera hates the Empire. So much so he quit in protest when the Republic signed the Treaty of Coruscant. Disappeared completely. We recently discovered he's hiding on Terrace. But the swamps, predators, and city ruins are keeping us from finding him.
City ruins? There's no civilization here?
Your masters never taught you about the Jedi Civil War? 300 years ago, there was a conflict between two fallen Jedi named Revan and Malak. Malak obliterated Terrace, hoping to kill Revan. Billions of innocent people died.
What a desolate place to hide.
Godera probably figured it's the last place we'd look for him. The Republic is recolonizing Terrace. Recently, we found evidence that our missing doctor has been here for years. Reconnaissance discovered one of Godera's outposts in the swamp. It's entirely automated. Nothing but droids inside. And they're not cooperating.
If the doctor isn't there, what do the droids at this outpost do?
We think Godera has several facilities. The droids are caretakers in his absence. I've had people scouring Terrace for other outposts. The survivors returned empty-handed. After what you learned on Ord Mantell, we need that man's expertise. You're our best shot at finding Dr. Godera.
I'll bring him back alive, whatever it takes.
I left a small team monitoring the outpost. They'll aid your search. Transmitting outpost coordinates. Good luck. Barsoothra, out.
That's enough bloodshed. Let's be professional about this. I am Watcher One with Imperial Intelligence. Those men you fought served me.
Your agents slaughtered Republic citizens. That's an act of war.
On the contrary, it was self-preservation. Despite what General Varsuthra believes, I have known about this outpost for some time. Your imminent arrival forced me to take action. My mission is to protect the Empire from Dr. Godera's weapons. I'm afraid I can't let you have him.
Don't insult my intelligence. The Empire only wants to destroy the Republic.
Believe what you will. Imperial Intelligence prides itself on accurate threat assessment. I've known you were coming, analyzed your strengths and weaknesses in preparation. You defeated the fallen Jedi, Bengal Moore, to become a knight. You're an exemplar of your order.
Either this guy reads minds, or he's got spies on Tython.
He's trying to get under our skin, make us paranoid.
Your mental state is immaterial to the situation. As fortune would have it, Dr. Godera will be in my custody shortly. You've already failed.
The Force is with me. I'll find Dr. Godera. And you.
I see my reinforcements are finally in position. Terminate him.
Blasted imps. Death is too good for them. Thank you for liberating this facility. Good riddance to imp scum.
Are you one of Dr. Godera's droids? What happened here?
My designation is REM0. Dr. Gadara assigned me to this facility. Primary function? Enemy surveillance. The facility was compromised when Republic cowards arrived on Terrace, and again by these imp scum.
Why do you call the Republic cowards? These people died defending you.
Republic cowards surrendered to the Empire many years ago. These deaths do not alter that fact. My programming forbids cooperation with non-Gadara lifeforms, except under extreme circumstances. That criteria is now met. Watcher 1 reprogrammed this facility's tracking relays. He traced Dr. Gadara's encrypted bioscan to its present location.
If it worked for Watcher 1, it'll work for us.
The imp scum destroyed the central computer, hoping to prevent this. I must repair it while you reset the outdoor tracking relays. I will provide you with the tracking relay's coordinates, but be advised, the outdoors are dangerous.
There's no better way to find Dr. Gadara?
Negative. The imp discovered a flaw in my maker's security. An organic euphemism? He got lucky. Commencing computer repairs. Contact me when all tracking relays are reset. Then we can triangulate Dr. Gadara's location. If you encounter any imp scum, please annihilate them. How you handle Republic cowards is your discretion. Good luck, Jedi.
I finished resetting all the tracking relays. Is that central computer online?
Affirmative. Triangulating Dr. Gadara's coordinates now. This facility has outlived its usefulness, and my programming provides no secondary mission. I am uncertain how to proceed. Serving Republic cowards is unacceptable, but I am not armed to combat imp scum. Recommendation?
Don't go anywhere until I find Dr. Gadara.
A prudent course of action. Perhaps I can monitor imp scum from here. Triangulation complete. Transmitting the coordinates to you now. Hurry, Jedi. My maker is too good for those imp scum.
Junki, salamanatupa! Jiholokto chobot I kafsto andale.
How do you know Dr. Gadara?
Vathopa jiwanta humpa mulira pampa wula. Konkipona hukta tabatata. Sigunra deha yaliska chanaga. Itinka chasa hopoma.
Keep out of sight and protect your friend.
Niju wata klonki.
Stand down, Jedi. I'm afraid we both lose this contest. Dr. Gadara killed himself rather than be captured. It's a tragic loss.
Your goal was to kill him.
He was far more valuable to us alive. We are prepared to leave Terrace without further violence. Full cessation of hostilities. Do you accept?
You've committed crimes against the Republic. I'm taking you in.
You know I can't allow that. Be reasonable. Unlike the men at the outpost, we're trained to fight Jedi. Don't underestimate us.
Wait, Jedi! These filthy imps are lying to you! My maker is not dead! I conducted a second triangulation on my maker's bioscan, just to be sure.
Thought we destroyed that irritating machine. Now you both have to die.
Good as new.
Critical damage. Circuits failing. Transmitting my maker's new coordinates to you now. Save him! Do not let my functions end in vain!
Your main processor and memory circuits are intact. If there's a way to repair you, I'll find it.
Filthy imps! Kill them all!
Not my finest performance, but serviceable. Do not fear. Dr. Gadara is unharmed. I painlessly rendered him unconscious and gently carried him to safety.
That trick only works once. Next time, I'll be ready.
There doesn't need to be a next time. We could continue this chase forever, but what a waste of resources. I suggest a compromise. Give me time to administer truth serum to Dr. Gadara. Once he reveals his secrets, he's yours. We'll both have what we want.
You've already deceived me twice. I'd be a fool to give you another chance.
My deceptions have failed to produce the desired result. Now, I'm telling the truth. I will purchase time for interrogating Dr. Gadara by offering you something of great personal interest. A Sith assassin is on Taris preparing to massacre a small Republic settlement. I can tell you where.
Why are you so readily sharing this with me?
The information Dr. Gadara possesses is worth more than terrorizing defenseless colonists. I know you won't risk innocent lives. It's not in your nature.
We have to help those people.
Rescue your settlement. When that's done, come here and you'll receive Dr. Gadara unharmed. You have my word.
Betray me, and you'll regret it.
The Republic colonists have a temporary shelter near some ruins. Sending the coordinates now. The Sith assassin is noted for being a master of beasts. She likely won't be alone. I advise caution. Good luck, Jedi.
Welcome, Master Jedi. How did our humble settlement earn this honor? Do you need food or water? Anything we have is yours.
A Sith wants you all dead. I'm here to defend you.
Sith? But why us? We haven't done anything.
Since when do Sith need a reason to kill people?
This is horrible. We're not prepared for this.
Then you should not have come back to a world that is not yours. Taris belongs to the Sith Empire, now and forever. Even my beasts understand that.
I can sense fear in your animals.
They're only afraid of me. You just make them hungry.
Before you die, satisfy my curiosity. My mission was secret. How did you know about it?
You can't trust your own people. That's why the Empire will fall.
I'll inform Darth Angrel of this security breach. But first things first. My pets are ready to play. Are you?
I haven't encountered a creature yet that could stop me.
You should feel honored to die at my hand.
Sith and her beast! If you hadn't been here, they'd have torn us to pieces. Our settlement is new. We have fresh supplies. Please, take some.
Your safety is all the reward I need.
My parents told me stories of the Jedi when I was a boy. Now I know they're true.
Glad we did this, but we need to wipe that smug grin off Washer One's face, shall we?
Lord Angrel, my interrogation is complete. Transmitting my report to you now.
Your efficiency will be noted. Take Dr. Gadara to Dromund Kaas. I have plans for him.
You never mentioned you were working for Angrel.
What is this? Explain yourself, Watcher.
To ensure mission success, I compromised with the Jedi. He's here for the Doctor.
You compromised with the Jedi vermin who killed my son? Perhaps I should be grateful. You spared me the effort of hunting you down.
You talk a big game from across the galaxy, Angrel.
We'll be face to face soon enough. You will beg for mercy. Watcher, bring me this filth alive. I will kill him myself.
Respectfully, my lord. I'm duty bound to honor our bargain.
Don't trifle with me. I want that Jedi.
Very well, Lord Angrel. I apologize for reneging on our deal, but I have orders. You understand? I recommend you surrender.
Despite your rank, you're still just a slave to the Sith.
Being a good servant does not make one a slave. I'd think a Jedi would understand that. This is not the ending I would have chosen.
There, good as new.
Again, Darth Angrel underestimates you. 20 years, I've avoided becoming a casualty of Sith madness. But an order is an order.
Obligations are what shape our lives.
We're not so different. For some reason, that's a comfort. Regardless, you are the victor here. How do you wish to proceed?
Angrel will kill you for failing. You can't return to the Empire. Go. Find a new life in the Republic. You may discover we're not the enemy you think.
What? Only a fool would question such a generous offer. I thank you. Perhaps our paths will cross again. Farewell, Jedi.
Dr. Gadara, are you all right? I'm a Jedi Knight sent by General Var Suthra to rescue you.
Var Suthra? That old man never gives up, does he? The Imperials gave me a Class 4 truth serum. Don't remember the interrogation, but I fear they learned too much. I suppose you plan to take me back to Coruscant? I left for good reason, you know.
We need you, Doctor. The Republic is endangered.
It's been endangered since that idiotic treaty. The Sith Empire only sought a strategic pause in the fighting. Time to gather strength for a final crushing blow. The Senate ignored my projections. I refused to serve such monumental ignorance.
The Republic needed time to regain strength too. So did the Jedi.
And are we ready to finish this war? Or will we sit back while the Empire devours the galaxy? If it hasn't started already, all-out war is imminent. I'm ready to face what's coming. Perhaps it is time I returned. Finish the war, and wipe out the Empire for good.
I told you, Agent, this Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
The Spymaster was working for Darth Angrel. I dealt with Watcher 1, but the Empire knows too much about us.
The Empire's spy network will suffer without Watcher 1's guidance. That buys us time.
Dr. Gadara, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depends. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Gadara to Coruscant immediately. We'll be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Var Suthra out.
Then this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
This time, give him a body that isn't so fragile.
Excellent suggestion. He'd make a fine security droid. Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
Dr. Gordera is on his way to you.
I can only imagine what the Empire would have done with him if you hadn't been there. I'm also told you saved a Republic settlement from a Sith assassin. Those colonists were lucky you showed up. How did you wind up there anyway?
The Imperial Spymaster warned me what the Sith was planning.
Division in the enemy ranks? Interesting. Let's hope there's more to come. Your work here may be done, but this isn't over.
Welcome, Master Jedi. How did our humble settlement earn this honor?
Run for your lives! Move!
Please, you're frightening people. I don't understand.
Did you hear my master? Get going!
We're not trying to cause a panic, Kira.